Ladies and gentlemen, this next contest, it is scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Here in the corner to my left from Germany, weighing 282 pounds, Hans Schroeder. And his opponent, who is just coming down the aisle, ready to step into the ring at any moment. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen. He hails from Benton Harbor, Michigan, weighing 285 pounds. Here he is, Big Bobo Brazil.
Yes, sirree. Bobo thinks he has it all together. We're going to find out shortly. Two very evenly matched individuals as the action is set to begin.
No, it's all right.
Bobo in control. Bobo looking out for one. No, it's not one of the fans at all. It's Luis Albano, and he's back out here around ringside. Albano giving consultation to Hans Schroeder. Look at that face. Bobo, there again is Lou Albano. Why, Anthony, do you think the sudden interest in the match here with Bobo Brazil, the sudden interest of Lou Albano?
Well, you know, Lou Albano is always like this rough character because he's a rough by himself. And I believe he's a just personal friend with Mr. Schroeder, so once in a while he come out to give a little more push, but I don't think that Mr. Schroeder got chances against Bob Brazil, General.
Well, they're both over the 280-pound mark. Schroeder being choked there by Bobo Brazil. Bobo fighting fire with fire. Now Bobo asking Lou Albano to step into the ring. Oh my goodness. Bobo extending the proboscis of his opponent Hans Schroeder by a couple of inches there. There's Albano. Back to live action, Hans Schroeder. In the clutches of Bobo Brazil. Bobo is a very rugged contender, a never say die type of guy, Anthony. You know, and you know, a man is a fine gentleman on the outside of the ring as well as on the inside. Bobo is really, he's just one heck of a guy.
Absolutely, General. I agree 100% with you. But you got a limitation in life. If they are just teasing you, teasing and teasing, all of a sudden from the pussy car you come out a tiger. And that's what Bobo Brazil is at this moment. Believe me, General.
Bobo over there, close, very close to Lou Albano now. Thus far, Bobo has been able to maintain his cool, keep his calm, although Albano has been on the outside. Of course, Bobo must divert all of his, or not divert, must devote his attention to Hans Schroeder, his opponent. Bobo, the master of the headbutt, coconut butt, if you will. Elbow across the top of the head of Schroeder. Bobo in control of things. Again, there's Lou Albano in the picture. Schroeder in the far corner. Side headlock now applied on Big Bobo. Into the ropes goes Schroeder, coming off. Look at that, Bobo drop down, up on his feet, no, on his stomach. Now up on his feet, waiting for Hans Schroeder to come over. Bobo on his way. Look at this man. There it is. There it is. That patented headbutt by Bobo Brazil. Two, three, it's all over. Albano's hot. Albano is hot. Bobo with the headbutt. And we have yet to see anyone get up from that headbutt from behind. Schroeder attacking Bobo. Look at Lou Albano getting in cheap shots in his own right. Another headbutt. Albano motioning for Albano's cornered. Albano motioning for someone. Rods, Johnny Rods coming in. Headbutt knocks him on the outside. Again, there's Lou Albano all by himself. Rods back in the ring. Maybe not for long. Here comes somebody else. They're coming at Popo from all angles. There's Frank Body. There's Hans Schroeder. And there is Lou Albano. Get him. Yes, sorry. Everybody on their feet. And now you're looking at a determined face of the black bomber from Benton Harbor, Michigan, Bobo Brazil.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, here is the time. 4:15. Here is the winner, Big Bobo Brazil.
Bobo hugging referee Dick Worley. Bobo with a narrow escape, but man, oh man, he really shined here tonight. Extraordinary ability on the part of Bobo Brazil. We'll be back as we continue with another match in a moment.